Hey everyone, this is Jerod M. I'm gonna do another reaction video. Welcome back to the channel. It's been a couple days this week where I haven't gotten to record anything, and I'm kind of actually missing it because I really like doing this. I put in a lot of overtime at work to try and help take care of a lot of the calls and things that we were dealing with for California with the wildfires. Just a lot of devastation. We're, you know, barely scratching the surface. So, oh man, it's hard. You know, when somebody calls in and they've got their home, multiple vehicles, everything that they have just gone, you know? So anyway, with that in mind, I'm gonna watch a video. This is a singer who is my most favorite male vocalist, okay? I told you guys I had my most favorite singer. Morissette is my most favorite female vocalist. This is my favorite male vocalist, David Phelps. And this is O Holy Night. So this is Christmas themed. Happy Christmas, even though it's barely Thanksgiving. And we're gonna watch this. This is gonna be really great. I know this guy can belt, so hopefully you enjoy it. Let's go ahead and get this going without further delay. Get my headphones on. If you like the video, consider subscribing. And if you wanna leave a request or have a request heard, you can always look at my Patreon page, become a patron. You get special privileges when you become a patron for certain video requests. It's guaranteed that I will do your request. So check it out. Patreon.com/JerodM. Here we go. I love this song. It's one of my favorite Christmas songs, easily. And the stars are brightly shining. I had to turn on my light. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Mm. In sin and error pine. This is one of the reasons I love him, is his delivery. Very patient. And the dynamic. Felt its worth. Just tender. A thrill of hope. The weary world rejoices. For yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees. Mm. Oh, hear.
Listen to the control.
That's so clean. And then look, just milks it. Oh.
When Christ was born. Oh, night divine. Oh, night. Oh, night divine. Mm.
And his gospel is peace. Chains shall he break, for the slave is our brother, and in his name all oppression shall cease. Sweet hymns of joy,
man,
in grateful chorus raise we, let all within Wow. I got chills, man. That is not an easy note to hit, y'all. Even if you're a proficient tenor, that is not an easy note to hit and sustain. Man. Yeah. Jeez. Woo! Fantastic. Yeah, pretty much, you know, that's, there's that. So there's a reason I see this guy as being the best male vocalist, in my opinion, right now. Just because of, you saw the whole delivery of it. There was not a missed note. There's not a missed phrase. His ability to emotionally deliver a song and connect with it in a way that it's like he's telling the story, but he's also kind of giving a message out. I especially like that second verse about the oppression ceasing, you know, and I firmly believe oppression, you know, it has no place in this world. There should be no oppression at all. But the way he delivers that, it's like saying, listen, this holy night is what marks the beginning of oppression being completely removed. And it's kind of cool to hear him kind of deliver it that way. It's really cool. It kind of lent some credence to the whole song in general. It made it stand out a little differently than, say, when somebody else might deliver a decent performance of it, you know? And there's some good performances out there. Mariah Carey's one. I think Tori Kelly did one that was really good. They're very good, but this one is probably my favorite just because of the storytelling that's involved with it. That's not taking away any at all from the other proficient singers that are just killing this song. This song is a powerhouse song if you know how to do it right. I've also heard some versions that I don't really care for, but this one was really great. But David Phelps, you guys, let me know if you want to see other videos of his. He's got a lot of stuff out there. I haven't seen everything, so if you want me to see more David Phelps, let me know. He is my favorite singer, so maybe there's something out there that I'm, you know, not privy to. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed that. Please consider to subscribe to the channel. And until next video, be awesome. Bye.